Tuesday morning. It's going to be a hot, muggy one today. Here's a song written by Johann Sebastian Bach called Minuet in G, which later on became a rock and roll ballad called A Lover's Concerto.